So welcome back to my channel, and today's video is going to be my June favorite. I'm very excited to giving you the information that I'm kind of obsessed with this product. So yeah, let's get started. Let's start with the skincare. Okay, a couple of months ago, I'm suffering with a lot of acne and a lot of acne scar and disgusting thing on my face. So I decided to continue doing really good on skincare. So I use toner, emulsion, serum, everything like that. But the product that it really done really well, it is the snail repairing essence from Secret Key. This is what it looks like. It's Korean brand. The texture itself is very light, it's not sticky at all, it absorbs really well to your skin and repairing my damaged skin, so yeah, that's what I like it. And then for my moisturizing cream, I use this from Secret Key snail thing, so yeah. And what I like about this, it has gel texture inside, so it's not going to be too heavy on my skin and smells really nice. And so yeah, that's for my skincare. That's my skincare must have. So yeah, I didn't continue to the makeup. I just have one item for makeup, which is the Sephora glossy lip pencil right here. I got it when we went to Kuala Lumpur. So yeah, I got this. Very moisturizer to your lips, and I don't have to use lip balm. I just put it on its own, and yeah, pretty glossy. And for bath category, I have this from Victoria's Secret body wash. This one is Passion Struck. Smells amazing. It has like Fuji apple, vanilla orchid. It is amazing. As you can see, I almost ran out, so I need to buy more. And here I have the Vanilla Lace fragrance mist, also from Victoria's Secret. I'm kind of obsessed with vanilla lately, I don't know why. So yeah, that's from my bath session. So continue with the last item that I got is a makeup bag. This is the makeup bag that I'm kind of obsessed with for a couple months, and it is from Victoria's Secret. It comes with a two set. So this is the smaller one, this larger one. I use this for my toiletries, and it has Victoria's Secret on it, and it's so cute. Pink, and inside it has like, so you can, I hope you can see it, polka dot on it. So yeah, it comes with this two set. Yeah, I think that's it for my June favorite video. So I hope you enjoy. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thumbs up this video and leave a comment down here if you want me to do other videos. So yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye. I love you guys.